Hey guys, I want to show you this again. They didn't watch. Let me change this stuff.
We have
Mario's glove with a fireball.
What is it?
A normal hand. It actually looks like this, but without the fireball. We have a fireball. Another fireball. Mario and the fist gloves. Like. First, I want to introduce someone. Justin Goff. So guys. These are the rarest Japanese Marios. Marios I can find. Do not fake me. First, let me show you how to use this. Not like a stupid table. First, when you're like making Mario jump straight, go, then you need this piece with the hole that Mario's so good. But wait, an approaching item. The fire flower. Everybody knows that a fire, that you can't get a flower, gives the ability to fly. I'll make like my creativest. Okay. Hold on. First, let me. First, you take the fireball and the graphic and the clear sea object. First, on that lead to get started, fireball, clear sea thing. in your pants. Another approaching phase. Legos. I always wanted Legos. Went to Legoland, boom. Got them, boom. We're clear. Yes, Legos are zombie arms, more like a walkman shot. Oh, yeah. Oh. If the fire flower, what? You want me to approach another item? Anyway, guys, there we go. For fire. What I have. First, I show you the figure. Metal Mario! It's Mario. What if Mario versus Mario? Mario versus Mario. Another approaching thing. Cosmos Metal Bar. His Mario Kart Trophy. Mario Kart Trophy. Approaching person. Approaching person.
What's up, people?
Can me and Justin are making a video? This is first time being on the channel, so just to make sure you get cleared.
Come here.
What?
Come outside.
Who's here?
Yeah, we'll be back.
here. Thank you.
I'm back again, guys. Had a long, nice ride. What if this fireball first? Need to do is connect. Go! Oh.